use for the government or any organization to come in and help the school to construct and also to retrieve our land, and also so that we can able to communicate it, so that we can control the students inside the school.
And you said you don't have a library?
Yes. If we get the assistance, we'll be able to construct a library which will assist students in reading and also going in for their research. If they get a homework that it's difficult for them to answer, they can go inside the library, take a book and maybe find the answers to their questions. And also to the other facility that the home accounts lab and the science lab to. We want the instruments to be used for their practicals. We need the room to be equipped with instruments for the practicals.
Is the assembly ground hall completed?
It's not even completed. It's not even completed. And it's not even the best situation. Sometimes when it rains, where the preacher man stands, there are crevices on the wall. So there are drains of water falling there. And it really doesn't speak much about it. It doesn't speak good about it.
So what do you want to be done?
For now, we want a very completed assembly hall. And then we want our lands back. That's a very serious problem we are facing. We want them back.